Siemelin back on the touch. 8:29 left to go in this first period. The Hurricanes do a lot of great things, but this is something extraordinary. Staff Sergeant Christopher Egan is back home. That's his daughter, Angelina. She had no idea. There was a video message on the Jumbotron. She was part of a promotion. And there he was. How about it?
I think it's safe to say that she feels in a landslide victory that she has the best dad in the world and had no idea she was going to see him tonight.